Well, this evening, the search continues, and it's underway right now for an Oakland man reported missing in Yosemite National Park. 36-year-old Alan Cho was last seen on his way to the Hetch Hetchy Trail on Saturday. Search and rescue teams were deployed yesterday to search hiking trails and surrounding areas. Cho has taken hiking trips there before, but this was a planned solo hike. Now friends and family are concerned about below-zero temperatures in Yosemite.